this, for instance, is...
I'm helping John out, but I don't know.
3D!
The literature basics of it is for... Well, this was the part about the background.
This is the best one I have right now. You see the price, you're going to be sold. But you need to have this car. This is the best view I have. The one in general, the garbage space, $195. Well, this I also give you.
Everything or nothing.
What's that?
I think so.
I don't know.
Yeah, no, I said to my
friend. Say hi.
For those who are interested, John Dennis.
Just put a little bit on this. See, the battery is so low. Thank you.
every photo will be taken.
What was that?
Where?
Oh. Well.
Yeah, we don't have a cross here, but it shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, well, I'm gonna point this.
Okay, lights out, let's run through them.
And incredibly, fate led me to this role, I asked them where they got it, and apparently it's the they didn't know, you know, how to get any more, you know, what they did on huge lots of the end.
Width or height?
Height. Height, yeah, height. Yeah, we can go as wide as we want, but the height is limited to 5 feet, so.
So you can go 21 feet wide?
21 feet wide, 100 feet wide.
Amazing setup.
So right now what we're working on is how to seam it. If we can seam this, which when you fold it, it does get it might get a few wrinkles, but they pretty much stretch out. And if you get any kind of dings in it, you can actually, you know, iron them out. To it, you can basically not wash it or repair it. The silver does not come off very easily. The silver on my vinyl screens easily rubs off when you roll it up. So I'm hoping that this is going to be a big step for just to learn how to seam it. And as far as
I want to present an overview of the stereo view image and equipment collection from the photograph collection when Smiley began collecting. He actually started collecting before we were established as a section of photography, our earliest accessions dating back to the very late researchers and collectors. I tried to have our volunteer see it, but he's reading Stereoscopic Photography magazine. And this was produced by Keystone, sold by Underwood and Underwood again. Keystone and Underwood come up in my talk fairly frequently, I found that. Same company, 1925. This image is from the Makers Collection, donated to the museum in 1974 by a Smithsonian staff member.
You don't see it? The Byrd Theatre.
And that goes on the end of the standard anamorphic lens, and the anamorphic lens expands it, and this